may, within this century, allow us to end most manual labor. There may well be tens of thousands of .geno, .robo, .nano startups that create unimaginable wealth and provide a lot of creative opportunity for bright people. These benefits come about because of the confluence of physical and biological sciences with the field that I practice in, information technology. It's the ability to take the information, say, about genetics and reduce it to a sequence of letters that can be manipulated in a computer that allows us to begin to think of doing some of these things. So it's the continuation of a phenomenon in computing called Moore's Law that is a huge enabler, which says that computing has been getting cheaper and will continue to get cheaper and more.